I believe God wants to ignite revival, and he wants to do it in our church. And there are two things that are present when revival ignites: prayer and brokenness over sin. And I think he wants to start that today. But it'll only happen when we take off the mask, take off the costume, stop acting like everything's good in our lives, and say, God, I've got sin. Will you forgive me?